Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new, it's Tanea. Today I have a winter wonderland I look for you guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and comment below. Hope you guys enjoy. See you in the video. My eyelids are already primed, so first I'm going to take that orange color from the Stila Eyes Are the Window palette and blend that into my transition area. And now for my crease color, I'm going to take the gray color from that same palette and just blend that with the transition color and into my crease. Okay, now for my lid, I'm going to take Dripping Diamonds from the Too Faced Chocolate Gold palette and just put that like halfway on my lids. Now I'm going to go back into that Stila palette and put that dark gray color in my outer V and a little bit into the crease and just make that a little smoky. As you can see, I added a wing liner, but now I'm going to take this blue eye pencil in the color Dynasty from the brand Palladio. Now I'm just going to take some NYX glitter glue and add that over top of the blue. Then I'm going to dip into the Saints and Sinners palette by Kat Von D and take the shade Ministry and add that on top of the glue. As you can see, I'm done with both eyes. Now I'm going to apply some false eyelashes, and these lashes are by Blink Blink 3D Mink Eyelashes, and these are in the style Paradise. And we're back with the final look. This is it. Just paired it with the nude lip. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment below. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.